wonder how Boozer's holding up. I guess I should go check on him. Hope he's awake.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
A female came. What do you call him? A screamer? Yeah, let me tell you. They call him that for a reason. Brought down a damn horde on us. Had to run for our lives.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Thanks, ma'am.
He can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though. Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit, I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's getting better.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
Heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he, put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike, but he did.
Remember what I said about how we do things around here.
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Thanks, Ricky.
Deke, you gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Camel and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man. Son of a bitch.
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the North Shore at the old boat launch. Skizzle wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
bounties. Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't... to intercept their data.
I need the area secured now.
Okay, this time, I need you to plant one of those trackers on their helo.
I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
Over here. All good here.
Guys, just gotta clear out.
Perimeter's clear.
Can't let them see me. So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Figured you'd stop and fill up at the old Peltro gas station. In case you didn't see it, sign says gas low. But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you?
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
You're always complaining.
Ryan, this tracker's set. You should be getting telemetry.
Copy that. Hold. Yes, we're reading it loud and clear. O'Brien out.
Yeah, you're welcome, O'Brien.
Lumber site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
Have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a front.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Oh, shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete. Yeah. The Bible. Now they're reciting Bible verses. Must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
Thank you.
O'Brien. O'Brien, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien. God damn it.
I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.
Addy, how's the arm?
You know, about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee over there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
Yeah, I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. It sucks. You know, like, after a long ride, your hand gets cuffed up. It would have flexed it. Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gonna see if I can pay off the damn payment that he has me on. Later.
Later.
Deke, we need him alive.
Alive? Oh, come on. No, why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated, but okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Gotta take a closer look. Can use this. Can use this. Which way? Gotcha.
Oh shit, there he is! Where are you going? Can't get away!
Fuck you, man!
How's it going, Lynch man? What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself. Hey, Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
Please!
No, I didn't see him.
All right. We'll bring him in. Boss Lake out.
Please!
See you, Lynch man. Let's see what I can do. That should do it.
Deke, this is Cope. You out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up.
Thank you.
Ricky, hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Hey, Ricky, do you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seeds were.
Oh, so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know. See you, Ricky.
Glad you're back.
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
Good to see you, Deke. Can I help you? Nice. That'll last you. Good choice. Anything else I can get for you? Okay. Stop by anytime.
If it ain't my best customer.
Okay, Deacon.
The man he killed, who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20. No idea how he lasted this long. But he was a good kid. Why you asking?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, maybe you'd find a reason. Go back.
Thank you.
looking around.
Cope's gonna want this. Cope, it's done. You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do. Campbell and Reed aren't allowed to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Man. You got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Diddy, how have you been?
Damon, how's it going?
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy? Where that guy was dancing.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck. What's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp. in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of them. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
Never mind.
What can I get for you?
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
Come on! You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Tucker, you there? You don't gotta worry about that Ripper camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alkai said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Biker Boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Let him in.
What can I get for you?
Can I help you?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old Wagon Hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Deacon!
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Stuff's getting scarce.
See you around.
Deacon, how's it going?
Need something?
Hey, Alkai.
Need anything else? Thanks. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. You want anything else? Come see me.
Hey.
Get back to work.
Hey, a deacon, now. Right?
Hey, Zanny.
Thank you.
got you.
Larson, is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find St. John out.
Move your ass! We're pulling back!
Later, burn out these. Can make something out of this.
John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run. Ammo.
Doc, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Okay, Ricky, I'm near Eden Hill. Yeah, Drifter's still here.
Can you handle it?
Well, I guess we'll know soon enough. Deacon out. One more. Okay, I think that's all of them. I got a use for you. Okay. Time to radio in. Let Ricky know.
Deacon, how'd it go?
It's done. They won't be shooting up any more camps.
Oof, thank God. I'll let Iron Mike know. You know, keep this up and you and Mike are gonna be best friends before you know it. Right.
Yep. Okay, here we go.